In this video, we'll take a little tour of Cricut Design Space, the free design and cut software that comes with your Cricut machine. The best part is that it's cloud-based, meaning you can start creating on your laptop, continue on your tablet, or even your phone, and even work offline anytime. In this video, we'll be touring the iOS version. After signing into Design Space, you'll land here on the homepage. On the top left, you'll find the account icon. Tap it, and you'll see important hardware and software settings. But don't worry about those just yet. These tabs here, Home, Canvas, and Make, make it easy to toggle from screen to screen in a tap. And below that, that's the good stuff, hundreds of ready-to-make projects. Searching for the perfect project couldn't be easier. Click the Categories pull-down and filter projects by cards, iron-on, vinyl, you name it. You can further refine your search by using a keyword to find exactly what you're looking for. Super easy. Ready to start your own project? Just click the New Project icon. And there's your canvas, ready and waiting. Next to the Account icon, notice the Save icon. We'll talk more about that in the next video. This tab, in the upper right, takes us to the canvas. Remember, you can always go home from here. This full screen toggle icon hides the toolbars to maximize your canvas area. Along the bottom, you'll recognize the same tools and panels found in the desktop version of Design Space, just organized a bit differently. You'll notice we've got image, text, and shapes icons, and a whole host of other advanced tools we'll cover in a later video, including the Sync and Layers panel. And of course, there's the Make It button in the lower right, which you can count on using a lot. And there's a lot more to cover, like saving images, fonts, and projects for offline use, which is what we'll do in the next video.